Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your star mom here as always, and on today's video I'll be showing you all how to take care of a baby that has catarrh, how to suckle the nose and to help relieve the baby from cold and catarrh. Although my baby does not have catarrh, but because of one of my subscribers demand I do this video for her, so I want to show her how to take care of a baby that has cold, especially catarrh, how to help unblock his nose by sucking it and all. So I'm not going to start this video with her. First of all, massaging the baby with a warm water to help relieve his lungs, chest, and other places that might be blocked due to the cold. Okay? So we start by massaging his chest. Sorry. Massage the baby very well. The water should not be too hot. Yeah, or too cold, just a little bit hot. Then I'll massage his head. You don't care. Starting his forehead now. Okay, so when you are done massaging the baby, clean him up or her up very well. So after cleaning his body, you know, this is the traditional method of preventing or helping baby relief from catarrh and cold. So to also prevent the baby from having catarrh or catching cold, you have to apply this Udaki Pancanial extract. You can apply it on his body. It helps to prevent cold, also helps to relieve the baby from any manner of cold like catarrh and so on. See? So if you want, you can also apply the baby shea butter on his nose. It's baby's nose, the baby is having running nose. Can apply shea butter for him. So if you don't have Udaki, you can as well go for Nisi rub. Apply the baby Nisi rub on his body. If you don't have this pancanial extract, this Udaki. I think I should wear him pampers first. Let me wear him pampers. It's okay. It's okay. I will feed you now. Feed you now. Yeah. Vaseline. I always apply him Vaseline before wearing him pampers in order to prevent rashes and discomforts. Okay. Let me wear him his singlet so he will not catch cold. And socks. It's okay. Wait. Always cover your baby's legs very well because they easily catch cold here through their feet, their ears. So you can also apply this Udaki. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, somewhere here because cold enters their ear. Again, she's not wearing a cap. She's covering his ears. Daddy, wait. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry. So wear your clothes. You can't scroll. I'll give you the breast. Okay, now I'm going to be showing you how to suckle out the blood clots. It's okay. Wait now, Angel. Okay, you see the way I covered him? Yeah, it's his cap. But from going out, I usually wear him those caps that have rope. Okay, but this one will not serve when I'm going out. Because I'm in the house, that's why I'm wearing him this one. From going out, you have to wear him that those ones that I used to. And it's okay. So guys, I hope you learned something from this video. Okay, if your baby has cold, ensure you first of all relieve the cold by massaging the baby with a warm water, the hot water to be precise. Then you apply him Udakin on his ribs, chest, nose, ears, and all. If you don't have Udakin, you can go for like syrup. Okay, shea butter also help in loosening up the catarrh in the baby's nose. Okay, you can apply him shea butter. Then cover the baby up very well. All right, cover his head, his feet, and then his trousers. Okay, all right then. If you love this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and turn on your bell so that you don't miss out on any of my videos. Love you guys, and drop your comments down below. Bye. And come and suck. Come and suck. Didi, come and suck.